Hello, everyone. I am MechaRandom42, your favorite YouTube harpy. And who are you? Why are you here?
I am Rob Robot Shlomo. I am here for the animal attraction and because I want to do my Nigel Tufnel Stonehenge impression with my hood. So
that works. And of course, before we get into the bat-whamming part of the video, they deserve. Where's my writing crop? Ooh, Screen Rant's gonna get one. He's gonna get it. We have to shout out the Nassib Dean appeal GoFundMe. It's at 16,000 to 10. Please, 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 let's get that higher. Let's let CBS have a bad day on Monday when they wake up.
Yes, let's have them wake up and say, "Oh crap." That happened.
We don't want them to be able to pick on the little guy. They stole some game design and changed Star Trek to fit that, and then told him that they wouldn't sue him.
That's right.
Just a horrible day. We'll link this in the description or in the comment section. Stick it to CBS, and you know we're gonna stick it to Screen Rant too. Batwoman has been review bombed by audiences. Here's why. Oh, please tell
At
me.
Risk.
Tell me what's his name? Mansoor, this guy right here. He is telling us why they're getting review bombed. Him and his 73 followers are telling us. I need a louder writing crop.
how is everybody writing professionally except me? Really?
I mean, you have more followers than this guy.
Yeah, I do.
Well, you also don't try, and you write for Midnight's Edge. So
I write for Midnight's Edge. Yeah, that's true.
But come on, tell him he needs to just monetize his own channel, please.
Well, I got a bigger platform, Midnight's Edge, but that's a conversation for another day. Mm. But at the risk of a copyright claim, Bat Women, wah 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 wah. She's the women, the bat women.
Apparently, the bat women. We're review bombing her though. We don't like her. Bat Women has been review bombed on Rotten Tomatoes. All 4,000 people who shouldn't be watching it anyway.
Hear that? You hear that? That's my review bomb. Review bomb. Ah! No! Why? Nuclear winter.
Yeah, even though it's only been out for a short while, it has fairly recent ratings from critics. 7 years after the Arrowverse began on CW, the network has launched its first series, diving into the world of Batman and Gotham City. Batwoman stars Ruby Rose as Katie Kane. Katie Keene. How about Katie Keene? Make her Katie Keene. She's model thin. Make her that.
It's not diving into the world of Batman because Batman is nowhere to be found. Batman took off 3 years ago and they never explained why. What, do you have a couple overdue library books you wanted to
So they turn off the bat signal and they hire a bunch of rent-a-cops and go turn off the bat signal. That last episode was bad. I think, do you want us to give it one more shot? I think I'll give it one more shot tomorrow. We'll do a live watch. Maybe one more.
Do I have to?
Yes. See, because Mansoor Mitha, I can't pronounce his name. No offense. I'm not being
just call him Manny.
Mansoor says that we're anti-alphabet people.
Yes,
according to him. We'll get into it. We'll get into it. It's been review bombed.
It wasn't much later that
Batwoman was ordered a series, and fans of the character and the comic world were excited to see what Arrowverse Gotham was look. No, we don't care. We don't care. Just 1 year before, when it was first released that Ruby Rose would be betraying Batwoman, that she was the target of hate speech during her to be an outed.
No,
she was attacked by you people for not being L enough to be in this in the first place. I remember. You remember?
That's true. That is absolutely true. She was attacked because she is not a big enough L to play back. Why doesn't she look like a real L? Why?
She's only a B. Why is she? Yeah, and that was their argument, that she didn't look. Oh.
Apparently, she needs her gender fluid change.
You do not get to speak. Mansoor. He doesn't have, well, A, he doesn't have his pronoun in his name, so we don't know if it's a man or not. And B, where is his Rainbow Pride flag to be allowed as a B myself in the alphabet community? I have more credibility to speak on this than he does. Thank you very much.
See, I say I'm an alphabet person. I'm an A. I'm for a-hole. So.
And I'm a B in a few ways. But this is irritating. Target of hate speech during her being out. No, 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 no. You guys attacked her for not being L enough. We remember that. Suck my fat one, you pieces of crap. I hate these people. Sadly, it seems the hate has just stopped now that Batwoman debuted on Rotten Tomatoes. Batwoman currently holds a 72% average rating from 39 whole critics. Some have praised the show and Rose's acting. It's not very good. While others have detested it, which is quite normal for a movie or TV show. But what's interesting is that Batwoman's audience score is only 11%, and that's from a whopping 4,700 viewers. Oh, of the 1.8 million who watched. That's a review bomb.
Now, I can make the same accusation the other way, that they are goosing the reviews because you only have 39 critics reviewing it. So you I can make the same accusation that you're deliberately cherry-picking reviews that are overtly positive in order to skew the number.
They're tickling the taint of the reviews is what they're doing. And not only that, by saying it's being review bombed, they're encouraging the masses, their followers, to go out and review bomb positively. To tickle the taint, if you were, of the reviews. Because
Okay, can you pan down actually a little bit? Pan down. I want to get this. See, okay. Oh, look. Look. See, it's good to see. Look, the new Pez dispensers have arrived early. There's no local stores. What is with this gigantic head that these actresses have? These tiny little bodies and these these gigantic Pez dispenser heads. I'm like, Ruby, listen to me. Listen to me. You seem like a nice girl, okay? Or nice person. I'm not supposed to use gender identifying words. But I'm worried about you, okay? No, really, I'm worried. You're too thin. I'm worried. You know, you need to bulk up a little there.
Some carbs and protein would really help you heal after the surgery.
You want to eat some of my mom's cooking for like a month? I'll put a few pounds on you. You know.
See, that sounds good. Like all pasta and stuff, all the good stuff.
It's all pasta, bread, and pasta. And when they're not, in my house, when they weren't making when eating pasta, they were making pasta. So. All right, continue.
Firstly, this is a sheer number of audience reviews over the audience score that gives it the fact that it has been review bombed. Why? Just because a whole 4,000 out of 1.8 million, by the way. Mm-hmm. And you know what? I'll link that video where I actually broke down the numbers when they first started saying it was review bombed. Because guess what? With that, it was at about an 8% at 2,700 views. So if you go back to that video, then you can clearly see they've positively review bombed it up 2% from that one, because I made that video and it was about an 8%. So they've had 4,000 people to come in, and now it's raised up to an 11% on Rotten Tomatoes.
Yeah, that's right. You know, Mark Twain once said, "There's lies, there's damned lies, and then there's statistics." Mm-hmm. So that's what we got here.
And of course, his little message to this, again, a big reason for this is because Ruby Rose and the character Kane are both outed L's. No. Back up your statements. Show us all of these review bombs then, if in fact they are. If they are actually being review bombed, because I don't think they are. I don't actually think that they are. And you know what? I'll do one more. Rant about why we don't have a problem. I'm going to look up a video real quick. Go ahead and tell them why we don't have a problem with the fact that they're L's.
Why? Because L's equal ratings. Mm-hmm. As Howard Stern
would say. It's hot. It's sexy. It's interesting. Right?
But this L, not so much.
No, because they're not attractive. It's not. Oh, where's the one where the numbers don't lie? It's my last review bomb video right here, where they show you. And I'm gonna look it up. I wasn't gonna do this, but no. Here's your ratings. It's a 1.8 million, for that night. Now, I also show off, here's the Rotten Tomato numbers. You had an 8% with a 24.9 or 2,496 reviews at an 8%, right? Right? Let's go to the Batwoman Rotten Tomatoes. Rotten Tomatoes. RottenTomatoes.com. Let's look it up right now, live for Batwoman for TV. 72% right now. We'll even 4,000.
Oh.
That's a review bomb positively.
But you only have 39 professional critics, though. I
Exactly.
mean, what happened to this big push by Rotten Tomatoes for more gender parity and people of color to be
Ask
critic?
me. I gave the show a mediocre to bad review because it was kind of boring, and I don't like having the character come in and steal Batman's stuff. I'm kind of territorial that way. I don't like some chick running around
All
in the
right.
bat suit.
You know, there's another old saying, excuses are like a certain body part.
I thought it was opinions. Opinions are like assholes. Everyone has them, and they all smell.
They all
Except for
stink, yeah.
mine. But you know, but I know more than everybody else does. Mecca is queen.
But at some point, you're gonna run out of excuses. The work cannot stand on its own.
No.
That you are going to have to say at some point, hey, you know what? Maybe this just isn't good, but you're not willing to do that because then you'd have to take ownership of it.
No, and they don't want to do that because it's easier to ignore the actual. You know, I've watched a lot of reviews of Batwoman, and not a one of them, between myself and you know, let's go. Lethal Lightning has reviewed it. Nobody has ever said, "Oh, the problem is that they're lesbians." No,
No.
the problem is that you took the stupid reason for her to get thrown out of the military in the first place that wouldn't have happened in this day and age. And you're not focusing on, you know, just the love story between her and this chick. You're throwing all this superhero shit in where it doesn't belong.
Ruby Rose is what, 34,
She's like 30, early 30s,
32,
mid-30s.
33, 34, which means if she had joined the military when she was, let's just say, I think she's 33. If she were to join the military when she was 18, let's just say for purposes of discussion, that would put it about 15 years ago, that would be 2004. Don't Ask, Don't Tell was 1996, I believe.
Yeah. So there's just so many inconsistencies, so many problems. The fact that she's 98 pounds and couldn't lift, you know, does isn't believable to lift a 300-pound guy. You know, she's getting knocked down, thrown around, knocked out with planks. It's just you can only suspend your disbelief so much. You know, her acting isn't that great. She's cute. I like her. I liked her in John Wick. But man, I mean, I you know this. You got a bad character. You got a blah story. The only thing interesting is the villain who's hamming it up. And you know what? But no, the girl on girl stuff needs. There needs to be more of it. Nobody has a problem. We want to see more. We like looking. We're pervs. It's only natural. You know, we're human beings. We like watching people make out, right?
I'm a great big perv. Are you kidding me? Oh yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. I mean, but at
So,
some point,
F this article, right?
like I said, at some point you have got to take ownership. Mansoor Maithwala, or whatever the hell your name is, you gotta take ownership that this is a bad show.
No,
That's
they don't
it.
care. They don't care. They just want to attack
Full
us.
stop.
They just want to spread their little stupid narrative of this hate message that isn't even, is that it's not accurate. Ugh. I'm
Well,
tired of
man.
talking about this guy. What, how about you? You got any more rants left in you, or should we wrap this one up?
Now let's wrap this one
All
up.
right.
Let me just say, Mansoor, you done went full retard. Never go full retard.
No, you're not allowed to say that. You gotta have Robert Downey Jr. say that on
Oh
the
wow.
soundboard. See, you're just quoting my soundboard.
Oh
We're
wow.
just
Okay, well, in the words of Mecca Soundboard, you went full R.
Get it?
You went full
Don't
retard,
ever go full
man.
R. Okay, that's good.
Never go full retard.
I'm done.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
I just
Bye
need
bye.
people.